Okay, theorem of eigenvalues for triangular matrix. What is triangular matrix? So, either the upper triangular or lower the triangular. Okay? So, okay, so, you see, if A is upper triangular, lower triangular, or diagonal matrix is both is zeros, right? Okay, only the values is only the non-zeros are dropped on the diagonal elements. So then the eigenvalues are the values of its main diagonal. Okay, so this one you must remember with this, huh? Sometimes you will get your things or your solution easier. Okay, after that, okay, so again, let's see the theorem. So if A is a n by n, now you need to find the eigenvectors. Okay, so eigenvalues of A's, again we will use these properties, right, or the condition here. So the eigenvectors corresponding to lambda is actually the non-trivial solution for the homogeneous system. Okay, so this will be this is the criteria that you need to fulfill. Okay, so let us look into one example. Example 5. Okay, look at this example. Question asks you to find all the eigenvalues corresponding and the corresponding eigenvectors when your A is this. Okay, so let's do it together. So again, first of all, what you're supposed to do? Yes, get your first step first. Okay, get your step 1 as usual. To find your eigenvalue, so you have, yes, determinant A minus lambda I equal to 0. Okay, this is minus or subtraction. Okay, so okay, so after that, substitute in, you have 1 negative 1 2 4 minus with 1 0 lambda. Can strictly to substitute your lambda in. Okay, it's not a problem. Okay, so simplify it. So 1 minus lambda negative 1 2 4 minus lambda equal to 0. So get your determinant 1 minus lambda 4 minus lambda. Okay, then minus 2. It's plus. Because here you have minus, then negative 1 times 2 equal to 0. Okay, so simplify it. 4 negative lambda negative 4 lambda plus lambda square plus 2 equal 0. Okay, so simplify it, so lambda square minus 5 lambda, so plus 6 equal to 0. Okay, 6 1. Okay, so you can actually get the answer already, right? Okay, if you can't see as usual, what's the best way? Yes, get your calculator out. Okay, go for your equation, then find the respective values. Okay, you have 3 and 2. Okay, you have 3 and 2. Is it? 3 and 2. Okay, so just write down your answer. Lambda is 3 and 2. Get your smallest value first. Then don't forget your, yes, your factors. Okay, so you have done for the first part, right? Question asks you to find the eigenvalues. After that, the corresponding eigenvectors for each. Okay, so let us start with the first one. And you, because the eigenvalues that you obtain is 2, right? You have 2 values here, so we get the first one first. The lambda equal to 2. Okay, when lambda equal to 2. Okay, don't forget your formula. A minus lambda I V equal to 0, okay? Don't forget, this is the formula for you to find your eigenvector, sorry, okay? And formula will be given, okay? I mean, the marks will be given. So, after that, just substitute in this one, this part is actually what you have done just now, right? I mean the solution. This one, this part. This section. Okay? So, what you're supposed to do, actually, you just substitute the 2 in. So, you just substitute the 2 inside here. Okay, if you can see the things in. Is it okay? Can you see? Okay, now again, because let me rub off first. You look at this one, A minus lambda I. Is it the same as this A minus lambda I? Yes, right? So means that is the information here. See that? So what you need to do is, okay, you only need to substitute the lambda in here. Okay? Okay, so let us continue. Okay, so substitute in. You have what? 1 minus lambda. So you have 1 minus 2. Then minus negative 1, 2, 4 minus lambda, 4, 2 minus, okay, the V here, you just put x1, x2, okay, equal to, okay, so again, this is 2 by 2, this is 2 by 1, so obviously, your result is 2 by 1. So, 2 by 1, so means 0, 0, okay, because 2 by 1. Okay, check back again, 4 minus lambda, oops, the balik, okay. This is 4, sorry, this is 2, this is 4, right? You have 1 minus 2, negative 1, 2, okay, so correct. Okay. So continue. So I have negative 1, negative 1, 2, 2. Okay, you have x1, x2. You have 0, 0. Okay, so how do you find the values of x1, x2? Okay, you can solve it. Negative 1, negative 1, 2, 2. Yes, start from an augmented matrix. Okay. You can have, yes, R1 interchange with R2. Okay. Then after that, you have R1 plus R2. Oh no. And you just strictly have 1 over 2 R1 happen to R1. Okay, so you have 1, 1, and 0. The one that is not affected, you just copy back. Okay, K Okay, so after that, obviously. Your R2 plus R1 happen to R2. Negative 1 plus 1, 0. Plus 1, 0. So you have 1, 1, 0. Okay, so from here, obviously you have non-trivial solution already, right? Okay. Oops, I forget to record. Wait ah. Okay. Okay, so first of all, you can have your interchange row 1 with row 2. Okay, so again here you got 2, so what you're supposed to do? Yes, you have 1 over 2 R1 happen to R1 because you want to have your leading entry to be 1, right? Okay, so after that, what you need to do? Yes, this one. Okay, your A21 to be 0. So how? Yes, your R2 plus R1 happen to R2. That's why you have negative 1 plus 1, 0, 0, 0, right? This one, okay? You have 0, 0, 0, because 0 plus 0 is 0. Okay, so from here, don't forget. Yes, rewrite back, okay? Okay, x1 plus x2 equal to 0. In another words, x1 equal to negative x2. So from here you can know that you need to have your, yes, you need to let x2 equal to something, right? Because from here, from the zero rules already tell you it's a non-trivial solution. Yeah, in another words, your infinitely many solution. Okay, so you let x2 equal to t, whereby t is every real number. So update your x1 value, that is negative t. Okay, so don't forget. Okay, so you just substitute in, you have negative t and t. Okay, so you have negative 1, 1. Okay, t. Yeah, factorize your t out, and don't forget again, another careless mistake students did is they forget to put t is every real number. So that's the answer for the first part. Okay, meaning you said that this is the eigenvector for when lambda equal to 2. You don't forget you have another 3 here. Okay, so continue. So when lambda equal to 3, so you will have to substitute the 3 in, right, the 3 in. Okay, so 1 minus 3 is negative 2. Okay, you just do it one by one. Okay, so simplify it. Okay, but before that, get your formula in first. Okay, this one. Just add on A minus lambda I B equal 0. Just add on. Okay, so after that, simplify. So I have negative 2. Okay, you have negative 2, negative 1, 2, 1. X1, X2 equals 0. Okay, so from here, start with your augmented matrix. Okay, simplify it. Okay, so, okay. Okay, you can have negative R1. Actually, any will do, okay? Then you have 2, 1, 0. Then 2, 1, 0. Okay? So, after that, you will have 1 over 2 R1 happen to R1. So you have 1 over 2, 0. Okay, the one that is not affected, you just copy back. Okay, after that, what will you do? Yes, you will need to get the element A21 to be 0, right? Okay. So you will have R2 minus with 2R1 happen to R2. So 2 minus 2, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. So again, you still have a 0 entries. So once and again, yes, you can actually let straightly, okay? If you can't see it, then you can just write down first x1 plus 1 over 2 x2 equal to 0. Then from here, you can see already x1 will be in terms of x2, see that? So from here, so once again, you can confirm that x2, you need to let x2 equal to t, whereby t is every real number. And don't forget to update your x1, that is negative 1 over 2 t. So what will be your eigenvalue? Okay, so your eigen vectors will be, just substitute in, factorize your T out, and don't forget to write T is the element of R. So that's the answer for your eigenvector when your lambda equal to 3. So that's the full answer for this example.